a person that lives on the riverbank watched this victim go by and then reported it. They had called one of the local business owners in Chico that has a establishment on the river, and he took his boat up and effected a rescue and got the victim out of the water.
And, they had no available boats in the area, and asked how long it would take me to get there, and I said probably 15 minutes, so I all butt from town and got out here and grabbed him, and away we went. So we had to pry him off his boat and pick him up and put him in our boat and lay him out and make him comfortable before he can get warmed up.
He was about ready to pass out.
He was about gone.